Maurice Clarett has been to the top of the mountain.
My expectations for myself are real high, so.
And he's hit rock bottom.
I was like, I'd rather die than be in this situation.
Fortunately, he learned from both.
I just started to realize that my life was worth more than what it was at.
And on Saturday, he'll headline the men's rally in the valley. But first, Derek Steyer talks to Clarett one-on-one about where he's been and where he's going.
To me, it's a special story, and I want to do it.
Tonight on 21 News 6 p.m.